To draw a flower, starting now.
Okay, to draw a flower, start by making the yellow flower base. Try making some of these things. This will be good. I think you will like it when it's done. That's enough. You can draw more if you like. You may draw more, but that's just what I'm going to do, just to demonstrate. And then you need a purple or whatever color you want in the middle. And that's your flower.
And we're done.